So I checked out a few unis, and on the open day, the graphic design course very much appealed to me, and just the way the studio was set up and all the facilities were the most appealing. If you're into graphic design, I don't think there's a better course you can do. I think it's quite highly rated, and that's definitely for a reason. In our last module, in our last project, we were able to choose what we wanted to do. It's called Negotiated. And I pitched being able to do something to do with Formula One, because I just love it, and I would be happy to do something. So being able to have that freedom to do what we want, I think enabled me, because then I'd have a tailored portfolio. So I've managed to get a job in Alpine F1 team doing graphic design, junior graphic designer, which it would involve liveries on the cars, for anything to the toilet in the factory, the toilet sign in the factory. So yeah, a dream job for me, being able to combine one of my passions with another passion, that is graphic design. And my course really enabled me to do that. For the month of July, I've been doing an internship with VCCP, which is the top three ad agency in the UK. So we get to work with Nationwide and Domino's and all these big clients. And we've been doing an internship there for the month, which I got through uni, through my lecturers setting up and getting me involved and setting up the interviews and everything. The interview is actually in the Catalyst building. So yeah, I think it's hugely important being able to do the internship, get a taste of what it's like in an agency. And for me, it's built my confidence quite highly to go and do my job next month at Alpine, which would normally be quite nerve-wracking, but now I've had this taste, I know what to expect almost, and I have that confidence and knowledge that I have the ability to pull it off. I feel very lucky and fortunate to have lined up a job. I couldn't be happier, because it's a very uneasy time, very uncertain time, and to line up a job gives you that sense of confidence, and not only in your future, but in your abilities